Hi. I just got a new deck. One that a lot of people have been looking at. And, or quite a few people anyway. I guess I shouldn't say lots. But there's been some fervor over it because Amazon listed it as a pre-order and evidently didn't tell, contact Los Llewellyn about it, and so they had to cancel everybody's pre-orders there. So unfortunately I didn't get it at the pre-order price, but I don't care. This is a very nice deck by Loscarabo and Llewellyn. It's a really, jeweled eye slipped. I'll have to see if I can fix that, but that's no big deal. Cute. And the coffin shaped box, that's fun. And I don't know what the number limit was, so that's, I suppose it could have been 2,000. I'll have to ask them. But when Amazon canceled my order, I called Loscarabo and asked about it. And they said, hey, we can take your order. And we have a few left. Vita, Juana, Mortes, past, present, future. Morris, Juana, Leite. Future, present, past. Interesting. The inside of the box is cool. My lighting's not the best. It's like a little Ouija board on the inside. And just your regular of 54 pages or English, 53 pages, and then there's into the Italian. Fun. It's by Fabio Listrani. Just has your usual small book. Oh, really? Is it Russian or some? Interesting. And so much of the time I'm not someone to put, keep things in the boxes, but this one I think will be worth it. And we have the backs. It's nice. The Fool, Magician, all the tools he needs, something to play some music, someone thing to get rid of. And a weapon to protect yourself. Beginnings, transformations. Balancing that fire and learning. The High Priestess. Was I supposed to get two High Priestesses? That's interesting. Empress. The Emperor. The Hierophant. The Lovers, the Chariot, Strength, we can slay the dragon or make it our friend, the Hermit. Wheel of Fortune, Justice, the Hanged Man. Sometimes we feel like we're running around with like a chicken with our head cut off. Santa Muerta, Temperance, the Devil, the Tower, the Escheresque. Art is very telling. Figuring out your ups and downs and ins and outs and what's going. Finding the right direction. The Star. I like the fish. Swimming in the water. The Moon. Looking within to find the bones of who we are. The Sun. judgment, and the world. Take from the chalice, share, the Three of Cups, let's celebrate, the Four of Cups, so much has been lost, remember what's still there, the Five of Cups. Finding our way can be a maze. The Six of Cups. The Seven of Cups. Eight of Cups. Nine of Cups. Ten of Cups. Page of Cups. Knight of Cups, Queen of Cups, King of Cups, Pentacles, Ace, Two, looking within ourselves, Three of Pentacles. The time and it'll grow. Four of Pentacles. Five of Pentacles. Six of Pentacles. Time will tell. Seven of Pentacles. Eight. Nine. 10, page, knight, queen, king, wands, it can all come from within, two, three, four of wands, five, six, seven, it's a forest, eight, nine, ten, page, knight, queen, king, ace of swords, two of swords, three, four, get some rest or you'll nail yourself into a coffin. Five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten, page, knight, queen, and king. I like how they put this, you put the spade in the skull. That's how do they shuffle? like any other Lascarabo deck. I guess, and since I don't read professionally, I'm sure they'll stand up fine to my use. Wonder if they shuffle better face up. They kind of do. What do you have to say, deck? The Empress. That is interesting. I was looking at this one and it struck my fancy fairly nicely. So I hope everyone is enjoying their day. Stay safe. Peace. Love you all. Toodles.